1987, I was invited to Cameroon, a country in the west and central part of Africa, to help poor farmers deal with a problem which plagued them. It was a post-harvest problem, and it dealt with an important grain for them called cowpeas, or black-eyed peas. The problem was that when they harvested their grain, within a couple of months, the grain was eaten up by an insect we commonly call cowpea weevil. The insects reproduce, they feed on the grain, they eat it up, and they render it inedible and destroy its value. One of the techniques involved storing the grain in triple layer plastic bags. The principle involved in it was hermetic sealing, which related to the fact that the insects in the grain consume oxygen, and as they consume oxygen, the oxygen level in the closed container falls. One of the questions that we were very intrigued by after thinking about this for several years is, where do these insects that live in very dry seeds where there's no liquid water around, where do they get their water? Without water, every animal is in big trouble. As we began investigating this, we thought, well, oxygen combines with carbohydrate, with starch, to make carbon dioxide and energy, but also water. So the light suddenly came on and we recognized that the main source of water for these insects is metabolism using oxygen. Without oxygen, they can't make water. And without water, eventually, over weeks and months, they will dry up and die. So our technology, we call triple bagging originally, worked because it prevented growth of the insect populations. So the technology originally developed for kelpie might have much broader applicability. And we're currently in a project funded by the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation to explore how well the technology works for other insects and other grains. And is it economical? Will the benefits justify an investment by poor people?